Ray Charleston, I was born with music inside me. Music is one of my parts, like my ribs, my kidneys, my liver, my heart, and like my blood. It was already a force within me and when I arrived at the scene. It was a necessity for me like food or water. The fine arts were born within me and given a selection of my heart. A fish's need for water is the equivalent of my need for the arts. Since the fourth grade, I have actively participated in choir and dance. In sixth grade, I was introduced to theater. Ever since, I've devoted the majority of my free time to the fine arts. I also highly enjoy creative writing. Ideas for poems and short stories are quick to enter my mind, and I enjoy creating something others would read and enjoy as well. I often refer to writing as the forgotten painting, because most people tend to forget that writing is indeed an art. Piedmont Arts has without a doubt added to my art experiences. Every year, they provide adult and children with fun entertainment. They even reach out to teenagers through their Teen Art Council, and not only showcase professional art, but art for students within our area. However, we can't do it alone. We need your help, financially and physically, to keep providing this community with unique and individualized culture. I ask that you look into your heart and give to Piedmont Arts so that they can continue to give to this community. Thank you.